Jonica. I've been living in New York for 4.5-ish years and playing with a band over there called The Shivers. On the side, I've just been doing my own thing and just made my first album. The single from the album is called Bird's Nest. It's when we were getting a little crazy at a party and said to my friend, "Oh, your hair looks like a bird's nest." And that was like her ultimate insult. And we thought it was funny. I like playing in churches. I made about half of this album in a church in Essendon where I grew up, and I like playing in those places rather than rock clubs or whatever. You know, there's no drama, or it's never too loud. The acoustics are always good. Yeah, if I could, I would just do like a church tour.
Just playing churches everywhere.
Not religious. Favorite band in Melbourne right now? It's a bit cheesy, but I really like Ainsley. Yeah, who's playing tonight? Ainsley Wills.